I'm tearing apart at the seams. Still trying to mend these holes in my jeans, leaving my skin to stain as I bleed. Give up, disintegrate, succeed. Toss and turn in this concrete bed, and in the morning I'll try again. Pray for something to ease my dread, end up with trembling limbs instead. And this feels endless, as if there's not a solace in the world that could mend this. Everything will repeat in the end. It's not a matter of if.
run fingers over scarred skin. Let the guilt rain down all over me. Try to justify my hypocrisy and breathe out. Watch the words as they fall from your mouth. They sound pretty sharp and they probably sting. About how I've been distant lately. It's quiet now, you're waiting on me. Could you repeat yourself? I wasn't listening.
Outside for the first time in a long time. Lose yourself, sink into the sunlight. It's been a while since you felt right. But the warm nights are coming soon and you'll be just fine. You'll be just fine. Just fine. This is the story of a man that I know. A man with a heart of gold, but a body becoming weak, and a mind that letting go. This is the story of a man and his wife, and how she died of that same disease. How he stayed with her after her spirit left. A deadly dog, like a sword stuck in its sheath. A mind once sharp and full, now clouded and diseased. Lock myself in the dark, try to fake some security, where the better things are, and my shadow can't follow me. Something's haunting me. Sure, and feed my dreams. kisses goodbye. Goodbye. Take a drive in my car. Try to find my reality. Slam my fist on the wheel. Over again till my knuckles bleed. 'Cause I wanna feel something. Stuck in a desperately to what's left of me before I fall apart. Searching for anything to fight these enemies, but my only enemy is in my heart. Losing friends as fast as I've been losing sleep. It's overcast and I'm only 6 feet deep inside my mind. This is goodbye.
Bye.
cement, but I paid the cost. I let go when the love was lost. Tried to mend, paid the cost.
Maybe I'm wasting my
signal, losing in faith, stuck in the middle, and I'm searching for a way out. But 6 feet deep, I've dug my grave now. There's no way out.